is exactly made from condoms, which is not good. Condoms is not special for the balls, but condoms is special for preventing the sexual diseases made from sexual intercourse, like gonorrhea, syphilis, and so on,
okay.
And HIV/AIDS. But why do people take more condoms from hospitals?